we start at the Universiad Igloo, and with the serious figure skating now done and dusted, it was time for the traditional end of event gala, giving a chance for the medal winners from this Universiad to really let their hair down in front of a full house of really appreciative fans. Maria Artemyeva from Russia won the bronze medal in the ladies' competition here in Granada. She decided to treat the crowd to a dance to Siempre Me Cadera by Bebe, showing all of the artistry that took her to that bronze medal, with a personal best in the free program in the ladies' competition. Also a personal best for her overall total as well. Warm appreciation then from the crowd in the Granada Igloo. Romée Bérénice Agnete from France just pipped Artemyeva to the silver medal in the ladies' competition. Just over a point in it between the two. The 20-year-old French champion for the last couple of years. 10th at last year's Olympics as well. This time dancing to Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake. Beautifully done by the University of Montpellier student. Osara Hurtado and Edira Diaz of Spain won the silver medal in the ice dance competition. They previously finished fourth in the 2011 Universiad and then eighth 2 years ago in Trentino. They came into this competition hot on the heels of a fifth place finish at this year's European Championships. Took the opportunity to show off a few moves that they certainly wouldn't get away with in a serious ice dance competition. Dancing to Stay With Me from Sam Smith. This on the same night that Sam Smith won four Grammys, including two for Best Song and Best Record for that very number. And now to the winner from the ladies event, Elena Leonova from Russia. Declared herself delighted with her Universiad debut, deciding to have a little dance to Shakira, always a good choice to get a largely Spanish crowd going. The former world junior champion, delighted with her Universiad debut. She said, "I came to give the best of myself, to try and be the best." And she certainly did exactly that. Great rhythm from the 24-year-old, and a lovely finish as well. Ryu Zhaoyu and Jin Yang from China won the gold in the pairs competition in 2015. A team with great pedigree, this time dancing to the rather familiar strains of Nessan Dorma. As a pair, they won the 2012 Junior Winter Olympics as well as the 2014 Junior World Championships. This season, David Wilton replacing Marina Zueva as their choreographer. It certainly seems to have paid dividends here in Granada. Peter Liebers of Germany won gold in the men's event. The first German ever to win a medal in his event, let alone the gold. Liebers sixth in the European Championship just over a week ago, as he was in 2014. Dancing to Status Quo's Whatever You Want. What he wanted was a gold medal, and that's exactly what he got. Status Quo always popular with the crowds. Lieber's putting on a fine show. Oh, finally, Charlene Guignard and Marco Fabbri won the gold in the ice dance. This time dancing to Canto della Terra, a duet performed by Sarah Brightman and Andre Bocelli. A fitting way to bring the curtain down on a fantastic figure skating gala in the igloo in Granada. So a fitting finale to the figure skating competition here in Spain, and greatly appreciated too by the packed crowd. Russia, China, Germany and Italy with a gold apiece in the figure skating competition, while the igloo itself now has a day to transform itself into the venue that will host the thrills and spills from the short track speed skating competition from now until the end of the week.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.